I want to thank the Speaker also for making this an all of the House issue. It is an all the House issue. It's an issue for our country. As Republican leaders, we have a clear message for mealy-mouthed, spineless college leaders. Congress will not tolerate your dereliction of duty to your Jewish students. American universities are officially put on notice that we have come to take our universities back. I applaud the Speaker for expanding the Committee on Education and Workforce's ongoing investigation into a Congress-wide initiative. No stone must go unturned while buildings are being defaced, campus greens are being captured, or graduations are being ruined. College is not a park for play-acting juveniles or a battleground for radical activists. Everyone affiliated with these universities will receive a healthy dose of reality. Actions have consequences. One of those consequences is that I have given notice to appear to Yale, UCLA, and Michigan to appear before the Education and Workforce Committee on May 23rd for a hearing on their handling of these most recent outrages. I look forward to working with my fellow House leaders on additional action to address these riots, and I yield to Frank Lucas.